Hi there, this is Number One Geek. I'm Saz, and this is the ballad of Billy Bob Banjo. It's a continuing series that I'm doing whilst recording it in the future, or in the past, so you can watch in the future. So, that's that. Anyway, on to the stuff. Okay, so we have managed to find ourselves a backpack and a watch, so we know what time it is. Unfortunately, very unfortunately in fact, we've had the helicopter come, which means that that whole area that I've cleared out is now going to be absolutely jam-packed to zombies again. You can hear them already. So I may have to abandon this building. Let's see if we can sneaky, sneaky pop this guy. That'll do. To see how bad things are out here. Not great. But if I can clear my immediate area, I'll be hopefully okay. Love those one-shot kills. Desperate here, so touch it to the back. Let's make sure this area is clear. And I may have to forage unscripted just to get the stuff that I need. Wasn't it banking on? But of course. Oh no, he's got a military helmet on. Oh, have a look at you in a second. Let's get rid of that. Yeah. don't tell me there's them set the foraging. I can't criticize. I know it's very difficult to make a effective there you go. Maybe I did speak too soon. Don't want fish bait. I want materials and berries. Nice chip stone, good stuff. Now all I need. Some branches and some boughs. I'm not liking the sound of that zombie right there. Well, the other option, I'm gonna pop this stuff down here in short term. Chipstone, I should be able to make some more God's sake. Really running out of weapons again. You knew this was going to be hard, Sass. going to get home anyway. Oh yes, army lady. Better idea. I'm going to deal with these guys later once I've had a chance to rest up. Make myself some spears. I might have to go up a couple of levels to sleep. Perhaps I should just deal with them now. Okay, looks like I may have lost my repair that I suppose I've got a screwdriver to use as a weapon. Might as well. I'll craft a spear in the backpack. Ranger hat. Didn't realise I picked up an annotated map, but there you go. Let's pop advanced tracking, advanced metalwork, the archery textbook down. Pick cookie for beginners, expert foraging. I'd really like to find normal foraging. Let's read that very quickly. Along the time I get to rest. Let's see if I can deal with these guys downstairs before going to sleep. Oh, it sounds like they've gone outside. That's fine. Deal with them in the morning, or in the afternoon, or evening. Or whatever. Hopefully that gunshot has gone further away and taken the zombies as far away from me as possible. I doubt that's going to happen. Put that duffel back down. Just put that. So we can probably read this pasta cookbook as well. Get all these bits and pieces read quickly. Notebook covers in these. Oops. constellation. Oh, master cooking, nice. Working, nice. Need to get all these textbooks ready for hard crafting mid game. Nowhere near it, but I don't think we're going to be anywhere near it for a very long time. Food time. Let's see, chocolate bar. Deal with that large group outside the house. Including this group here. I'm gonna have to push out, I think. Push out quite strong. Even though my whole instinct is saying weather the storm, Saz. Pick your targets carefully. Maybe avoid the big groups. Actually, you know what? Might be a better idea in this particular thing is just take out the individuals. Helicopters really screwed me up. Doing okay up until the helicopter, but hey. Just gotta see what I can do about the situation. Maybe even see if I can search a body or two for a weapon. Is back to me desperately finding weapons, including forks. Jesus, what am I reduced to? Crap. Bad laceration. Annoying. Just gonna have to grab what I can as a weapon. Electric guitar will do. Nice heavy chunky bit of wood. There's some sharp bits that's added. Desperately trying to find some weaponry now. Got to be more sensible than this. You got to be more sensible, Saz. Let's see what we've got. Seems to have any sinks. Myself. Just clean my wounds and stuff. Been up here, haven't I? And what we'll do is we'll concentrate on getting this area fit, redone. See how the guitar does. Quite a slow weapon. Which means I've got to be, at least just take one on at a time. We're going to come out the woodwork, Saz. You know that. You know it works with a helicopter. It doesn't get better. It only gets worse. Actually, was that a clean denim shirt I just saw there? Just get my immediate area safe and be a happy bunny. Okay, that was weird. I'm trying to kick him there. That's it. I'll probably need to eat something. And maybe also take some more painkillers. See if I can clear this area out. Disappear. Not quite what I wanted. Let's see what the first hit does. Handful. Hello? Brilliant. But if I can just empty this place out. Start again, so to speak. It's a sign of desperation when I'm just searching the houses over and over again for any kind of food, at least. Can of oats, nice, nice. Want to end up using the broom, because I think last time I used one it was just like, oh, there was a fresh zucchini there. Okay, I think it's time to get back, rest up. Not the best of results, but hey, I'm still alive. Just have to see in the morning. And that'll probably be next episode. And you, time to go to sleep. And thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button. But please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get every update that I send out, which, depending on when I have time to, will come out as soon as I can. I do Twitch. I'm not too sure if I'm doing it right now, but have a check out. And also, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.